Welcome to SAP Developer News. I'm Ian Thayne, and this is your weekly update.
Hey everybody, Josh Bentley, Developer Advocate. I wanted to highlight a couple of things today. First, there are a great series of blog posts from the SAP community that focus on AppGyver. Today, I'm highlighting a new post on the use of a CLI plugin to get more out of an application built using AppGyver no-code tools. Lalit Mohan Sharma builds upon an earlier blog post he wrote where he helps you comprehend the potential of constructing no-code applications utilizing no-code UI development tools and pre-built no-code APIs. In this latest blog post, Lalit takes us through the steps needed to connect the SAP Business Technology Platform to an app you built using AppGyver. After you access your AppGyver account and you locate the app you want to work with, Lalit walks you through connecting to that app and then deploying the web app via the Cloud Foundry HTML5 repo plugin. Once this is done, you can start to run your application and configure the settings to connect and test your app. So, check out this great blog post from Lalit and drop him a comment or a question. Also, one more bit of AppGyver related news, please save the date for No Code, No Problem, Building Apps Fast with SAP AppGyver. It's a webcast that's going to air on Wednesday, September 29th. See you there.
Hey folks, Rich Heilman here, Developer Advocate, SAP Devs. I have several news items today, but firstly, I'd like to promote the upcoming developer discussion live stream called WRAP, What's in it for you? I will be joined live with Marcel Hermans and Andre Fisher, and we will discuss the ABAP RESTful application programming model, what it's all about, and why it's important to ABAP developers. So be sure to tune in on September 16th at 10 a.m. Eastern Time on the SAP Developers YouTube channel. Next, I'd like to highlight the recent announcement of a new OpenSAP course called Introduction to ABAP in the Cloud with your instructor, Mark Quincy Anderson. The new online course is all about the SAP BTP ABAP environment and how you can leverage this technology and, of course, the ABAP RESTful application programming model to extend your business applications quickly and easily. This course starts on September 15th and runs through October 14th. Finally, make sure you check out the latest episode of the SAP Sample Spotlight. In this latest installment, Brian Bernard and DJ Adams are joined by Andre Fisher, and Andre explains his work on the WRAP Generator project, which helps ABAP developers generate boilerplate code for the WRAP-based applications.
OData version 4 introduced the $search system query option, allowing clients to request free text searches across entities. In SAP Cloud Application Programming Model, CAP, version 5, specifically the Node.js runtime, there's a new search capability that improves performance of search queries and also introduces a new annotation, CDS search, that allows you to control searchability across elements. To improve performance and overall operation in the backend, the OData layer for this area has been refactored. There's also been improvements made to the search for localized data. Check out this comprehensive blog post from Ali Triana Morin for more information.
Hi, my name is Jennifer and I'm an SAP Community Advocate for the topic Rise with SAP within the community. I wanted to quickly tell you a little bit about the topic and where you can go to find more information. Rise with SAP brings together everything that you need to transform your business in the way that works best for you, regardless of where you're starting or how fast you want to go. Rise with SAP is your guided journey on your terms and your transformation timeline to an intelligent enterprise. If you want to find out more information about Rise with SAP, of course, go to our topic page and learn about the resources and e-learnings there. You can also click on blog posts and follow our tag Rise with SAP and related tags to stay up to date on current information. I'll see you there.